Hi there! In this video, we're going to show you how to avoid obstacles when migrating between two Help Scout accounts. Let's start! When you choose to migrate from one Help Scout account to another, you might face a problem with the authorization. But there's a workaround. During the data migration, connect your source Help Scout to Migration Wizard. If you want to migrate knowledge base, provide the Docs API. If not, just leave the field empty and hit the Sign In with Help Scout button. You will then be asked to authorize our tool to access your account. After that, connect your target Help Scout. But during the authorization part, click Use Another Account and put in the login credentials for your other account and authorize our service. Now you can proceed to the next step of the migration process. If you want to be able to use the same email for agent accounts in the target Help Scout as in the source one, you can temporarily change agent emails in the source system by adding +1 to the current emails. Now, you can create new accounts with the same emails in the target Help Scout system. This way, the Migration Wizard will be able to match up tickets and their respective agents correctly. To add agents on Help Scout, simply go to Manage, hit Users, and click on the New User button. That's it. If something wasn't clear enough, or you'd like to get into more details, feel free to browse our Help Center or contact our support team for help. Thank you for watching the video, and we'll see you next time.